Hello, my name is Kathy. It is my pleasure to share our recent publication on a single multiplex CytoBas assay incorporating 8 major components for accurate detection of allergen sensitization in asthma and allergic rhinitis. Atopic asthma and allergic rhinitis affect around 270 million people globally, including 2.8 million Australians, significantly impacting quality of life and healthcare cost. These conditions are characterized by type 1 IgE-mediated hypersensitivity, with many patients showing polysensitization to multiple allergens. However, first-line diagnostics like skin prick test and serum IgE measurements often struggle to distinguish primary sensitization from cross-reactivity, hence decreasing AIT treatment efficacy. Component resolved diagnostics, CRD, have the potential to improve accuracy, yet serum IgE-based CRD may not reflect the functional relevance of IgE on immune cells. So to overcome these challenges, our lab has developed a novel diagnostic tool, CytoBas. This method employs cytometric detection of allergen sensitization on basophils using fluorescent allergen tetramers, enabling detection of functional sensitization in sensitized but not non-sensitized donors. In fact, CytoBas demonstrated over 90% sensitivity and specificity for detecting house's mite and ryegrass pollen sensitization, respectively, in our previous publication. In this study, we developed and evaluated a single multiplex CytoBas tube that integrates multiple prevalent allergen components for differential diagnosis. So we recruited patients from Victoria, Australia, stratified by positive immunocap results for prevalent allergens, including Hsin, ryegrass pollen, cat and dog. We also included 21 non-atopic participants to establish the baseline. Blood samples were collected to isolate PBMCs, which were cryopreserved for batch analysis using CytoBas. In this single multiplex CytoBas tube, we incorporated the immunodominant allergen components for HDM, including DERF1, DERP1, DERP2, and LOP1, LOP5, and PHLP1 for grass pollen, FLD1 for cat, and CANF1 for dog. This slide demonstrates allergen tetramer-specific staining compared to a strep-evident-only control in gray. In this atopic donor analyzed in CytoBas, strong signals were detected for each HDM component, while differential diagnosis also identifies sensitizations to grass pollen, cat and dog dander. Next, we want to evaluate the diagnostic performance of AeroDiff CytoBas using receiver operating characteristic rock analysis shown in this slide. We analyze between sensitized and non-sensitized or non-atopic samples. We can see that the area under the curve AUC values were above 0.92 for most group 1 allergens, indicating excellent diagnostic performance. Compared to component-specific IgE serology, shown in the bottom, CytoBas showed comparable or superior diagnostic accuracy. Moreover, combining two major components of the same allergy further enhanced CytoBas' performance. For instance, when combining both DERP1 and DERP2 from HDM, we achieved 96% sensitivity and 91% specificity in distinguishing sensitized samples in red from controls shown in blue. Similarly, evaluating both LOP1 and LOP5 for ryegrass pollen sensitization improved accuracy significantly. In summary, AeroDiff CytoBas offers a precise and efficient approach for detecting allergen sensitization. Ultimately, it may guide personalized treatments such as allergen immunotherapy, AIT, for patients with allergic rhinitis and asthma. Thank you for your interest.